Happy ending to a horrible child abduction. An 8-year-old girl was forced into a pickup truck in Fresno, California. Gregorio Gonzalez allegedly drove the girl to a wooded area and sexually assaulted her before returning to Fresno. A Good Samaritan saw the pickup truck that matched the description given by local authorities. He followed the truck and cut him off, giving the girl an opportunity to escape. Police are praising the media and local citizens that led to the girl's recovery.